Hello, my fellow comedy lovers. I'm Chris Thompson, and this, my nearest and dearest, is Comedy Shots. Today, we hear from Brian Callen why waving is not masculine enough for him. I know. Just watch the clip.
Not a waver, by the way, either. I don't do this. I don't know who invented this. There's nothing masculine about that. Don't ever do that. You go to a bar, like, hi. I got caught in a double wave one time. People were like, oh my God, hi. Oh my God. Is that? No, no. Girl says hi to me in a bar. Bang, I point. Look at that. See that? Isn't that more masculine? Yeah. No, how you doing? I throw it right back at him. Watch me get out of it. Ready? Just a little trick. I holstered my point. Never seen that. Point to this whole room if I want. I'm not going to show off. I'm not doing that just to, you know, I've already showed you what I got going on over here. I can get you all. If there's a group, that's the problem. A lot of times there's a group of women or, you know, group of people, and you point like that, you create confusion because they're like, you know, is he pointing at me or what? So you got to have other techniques. You want to see my technique? What? I'm not baiting you. I'm just saying. I just want to say, people are like, that's impossible. How are you going to point to everybody? I don't know. How about like that? Look at that. Yeah, five finger under point. Look at my knee, all right? Yeah, I'm getting everybody. And you guys with my thumb, just cuz. Yeah, it's awesome, all right? You know why that's awesome? Because you hit a bunch of women like that, you're like, what's up, ladies? They're like, oh my God, he points like a wizard. Uh-huh, yeah, I know. And by the way, if you're a nerd, don't come up to me after the show like, excuse me, wizards point. I've had that a couple times where like, yeah, wizards, you were pointing, they actually point. I know how a wizard, I don't want to get into a conversation about wizardry with you, okay, nerd? How about that? I'm an adult. It's a bad habit anyway. Never do the authentic wizard point, ever. That's the mess. Always, please, underpoint. Always underpoint, never overpoint. Always under, never over. Always. I can't say it enough. Why? You get in the habit of this all the time. You're like, hey, what's up, man? Aha, I'm a wizard. That's fine. Problem is sometimes you got people in the upper rows, balcony, second story, and they're like, hey, how are you? You can't be like, what's up? How are you guys? Yeah, now I'm a Nazi bastard. You see that? You see how you go from sexy wizard to huge a-hole with the swivel of your wrist? Yeah. And this is the beautiful thing about life. The way you use your body sends off all the right or the wrong signals. You get caught in the white power salute, I'll show you how easy it is to get out of. You get excited, you're like, hey, what's up? They're like, oh my God, he's a Nazi. All you gotta do is bring your fingers in. Now we got black power, motherfucker. You see that? I'm so inclusive.
This guy obviously needs a few waving lessons from me. See? It's not that hard, now is it? Now, you guys better comment down below, what's better, a wave or a point? Or does it not matter as long as the person you like is looking in your general direction?